our setbacks, even though they suck and they don't make sense at the time and they're painful and we never want to go through them, so often our setbacks are actually God's setups.